Welcome back to the Felix Smart Studio. Today, I'm gonna be showing you how to recalibrate an ORP probe. Now, all of your probes already come pre-calibrated, but there may come a time when you have to recalibrate your probe. So first thing I'm gonna do is pick up my application and go into the ORP probe. I'm going to go here and press calibrate, which is at the very bottom of the screen. Now it says, ensure your ORP probe is connected via USB, which mine certainly is. So I will click next, and then I will remove my ORP probe from its storage solution or my aquarium if I was recalibrating this probe, but this one is brand new. So I will just lightly wiggle this out. Good. Now I can click next, and I will want to rinse my ORP probe in this cup of water. So you're gonna wanna have a clean cup of tap water handy for this. I have an extra glass right here just to hold up my calibration solution. All right. I will then click next and I will gently tap my ORP probe on this paper towel. These probes are made of glass, so they can be quite fragile, so you don't wanna go whacking it anywhere. You just wanna lightly tap it, get off any excess water, and then you're able to move on to the next step. So put your ORP probe into the calibration solution. So today I'm using a calibration bag, but also available are these calibration containers. You're also going to get a storage solution if your ORP probe needs to be out of liquid for a long period of time, because that will actually kill the probe. You don't want to leave your ORP probe out for extended periods of time. That's really bad for it. It won't be able to be regenerated. It's just done. So I'm going to stick this in the bag. I'm going to lightly swirl it around and then I will give it a moment. You want to wait about 15 seconds, 20 seconds, just to make sure everything is all good in the bag. And then you're able to click calibrate. So I will wait patiently until completion. So now I want to take this out of the bag and rinse my ORP probe in this clean tap water. I want to get off all that calibration solution. I'll do that. And then I will gently tap it again on this piece of paper towel, get off any excess water. And now my ORP probe is calibrated and ready to use, so I can stick it right in my aquarium.